Floodwater ammo could help here. Those fanghorns have parts I need to fix their override.
Chance!
Frostman, who could help here? There's another cauldron out there that has override data on the machine. stings in this cold. Showing up on my focus. This must be the last of the recorders. The Tanakh soldier at the Grove can complete a collection when I return. Looks like the Quen sealed off the area around this building. But why? Stash this away for later. Must be the entrance to landfall up ahead.
Is that her?
The living ancestor.
This is landfall, right?
Overseer Bohai, a stranger just walked through the gate.
I knew Alva would not dare lie. You do look like Sobek.
Is Alva here? I need to talk to her.
I will consider your request once it is determined what you are. A living ancestor, as Alva believes, or a threat lurking in such a guise.
I am no threat, okay? Back on the mainland, your soldiers fired on me without warning.
So you say, infidel. None of those you engaged survived to bear witness.
I held off on your squad when...
May I present our honored CO.
So, here she is, our great mystery. Well, Bohai, what have you divined? What is she?
A mystery indeed, my CO. How can she appear as Sobek, and yet know nothing of our ways? Are we to believe that a living ancestor was born to this wretched land, an ocean apart from the realm of the Chosen? And if so, to what end? I cannot answer. Only she can. But I warn you, no falsehood will satisfy us. Now speak. Why are you here? What is your purpose?
I'm looking for a place called Thebes.
And what do you seek there?
Alva told me a little bit about what you're after. I guess you could say, I want what you want. A way to heal the world.
As I suspected. Tell her.
We found Thebes, the final resting place of Ted Pharaoh's secrets. It isn't far, but the way is closed to us. Machine attacks have cut us off from the site. Diviner Alva is there, along with a complement of diggers and soldiers.
Is she all right?
Our scouts tell us that a machine has our people pinned behind their defenses, but they're holding out.
Machines, huh? I can help with that.
Alva told us that you are indeed formidable.
But I have a few questions first.
We will answer what we can.
So you found Thebes. How?
The ancestors revealed it to us not long after we made landfall. Almost a year ago, through a scrap of ancient data discovered by Alva and verified by myself. It contained details about the construction of a great underground palace.
Where, exactly?
Close. Beneath the Great Pyramid in the ruins beyond.
Figures. Ted loves his pyramids. Have you been inside?
No. That has been a problem, one of many.
And we will solve them all in time. Getting back to the site is the one at hand. I hope you're as effective against machines as Diviner Alva suggested.
What exactly are you looking for inside Thebes? I thought Alva brought back the data you needed.
We risked much to cross the ocean Therefore, we must unearth every possible link to the legacy while we are here. Especially one as important as Thebes.
We will not sail back until I have plundered its secrets.
So, Alva reports to you.
I was chosen by my colleagues on the Board of Overseers to supervise data retrieval on this expedition, yes.
And you're in charge of the expedition?
He is far more than that. You are addressing the cousin of the Emperor of the Quinn. Heir to the vast holdings of the Great Delta, the first CO in five generations.
All she needs to understand is that I am the authority here. And my will is to attain the secrets of Thebes.
Mine too. We're in luck. You crossed the ocean on these ships? Couldn't have been easy.
Greatness is never easy.
Indeed. It took 7 years just to build the flotilla. This expedition is the most important undertaking of our generation. A quest for knowledge across the gaping sea with nothing less than the fate of our tribe at stake. And none of it would have been possible without the will of the CO.
The voyage was difficult. The wilds here even more so. Our sailors and soldiers have suffered much. I know that. But all for the glory of the Quen.
Good to know. What kind of machine has your people pinned down near Thebes?
A Thunderjaw. We've dealt with them before, but this one is...
tougher, stronger, and it has black armor?
Yes. How did you know?
Doesn't matter. Won't be easy, but I can take it down.
Then destiny shines upon us, as I knew it would. A living ancestor now walks among us. And she will help me attain the secrets of Thebes.
Resupply here if you must. Then on to Thebes at the base of the pyramid in the ruins. We will follow when our scouts confirm you've cleared the way.
I don't think I tragedy.
Having a good day?
Please, come on.
I didn't believe, but now I see. You truly are an ancestor reborn. A good omen if I ever saw one. I'm a scout for the expedition. Whatever I learn of this strange land, I will share with you. As is my duty to the ancestors, I should tell you then.
My fellow scouts found ancient ruins west of here. They claim to have seen a relic of the ancestors inside, but couldn't find a way to retrieve it. Perhaps a living ancestor could discover a way where others could not.
Maybe, if I find myself in the area.
May the ancestors guide.
What do you think? Of course.
Valuable goods.
Thank you.
The Legacy's teachings keep us safe.
You mind leaving me alone for a sec?
Okay. Off to the big pyramid to fight the Thunderjaw. An eye in the sky. Must be a Cyclops drone. What to get its data? To jump onto that drone to get it down.
Barbarian! Run, stranger! There's a killer machine about!
Yeah, that's what I'm here for.
machine will kill you!
There you are. I guess we're doing this.
Focus display is distorted.
Thank you. Hunter! Speak with us!
You killed that machine!
Your CEO sent me. I need to speak to Alva.
Stranger!
By all means, then.
Over here!
Open the gates! Come on over, you. A word.
Machine Hunter, speak with us.
Aloy, over here.
Alva, I'm glad you're okay.
Oh, you got rid of that machine. But what are you doing here?
There's something inside Thebes that I need. I went to landfall. I met your CEO. We came to an agreement, kind of.
And you're going to help us get in?
I guess so. The whole thing was a little tense. There's something off about that guy. And I don't understand what he wants from Thebes. I thought we found the data that your people needed back on the mainland.
That data will take us years to sift through. The CEO wants faster results. Aloy, you have to be careful. He's...
There they are! The legacy tells us that Elizabeth Sobeck helped the ancestors cast aside all obstacles. And so it has been today.
You have been true to your word. I'm pleased. Thebes awaits us below, shall we?
Quite an excavation.
Much of this was flooded. We had to pump a great deal of water out. Behold, the door to Thebes.
A door like no other.
Well, you're right about that. It's designed to open for only one man. Ted Pharaoh.
But the legacy tells us that he worked closely with Sobeck. He trusted her. Surely she could open the door, and so surely can you.
Not gonna happen. At least not from this side.
You said she was a living ancestor with Sobeck's eternal essence.
If I may... Pharaoh, great as he was, did not build his palace alone. We know this from scraps of data we found, the ones that pointed to this location. And we found evidence of passages below. Maybe they were built to aid construction. Or for servants. We can't reach them. The way is flooded, and they're too far underwater, but...
Yeah, I can reach them. There might be another way in down there.
You see? With Sobeck, there is always a way.
Then do what you must to get us inside. That door is all that stands between you and the
Empire.
This water's warm. It's almost like a hot spring. Rupture up there. Maybe a way in. Yeah, this could get me inside. Looks like this tunnel leads deeper into the structure.